Hello, Komodo. Good to see you purple belts out there. All right, I got some basics I want to work on. If you're doing the katas, I have put the Chatanyara Tunfa on video and the Sikyu no Tambo kata also. Those are both on video. I did those last week. So refer back to that video if you're looking for kata training. But I want to do some of the basic techniques with you guys today. Some of the blocks and some of the strikes I thought would be helpful. Let's start with just a basic blocking drill that you guys can follow along with at home. So start with your omen block. Now you have your two side blocks. So side, side, then reverse side. Now from here, low, reverse low. Then you have your sloping roof, one, sloping roof two, okay? I'm gonna do those one more time. I'm gonna face the same way as you, so hopefully you can follow along a little bit. If you can't see, watch my shadow. It follows me along, around. Ready, high block, one, side, other side. Reverse it, block middle. Palm of the hand behind the stick, low. Then like a pressing block, reverse low. Then sloping roof one, sloping roof two, and then back to guard. I'll do it one more time facing this way. Follow along, you guys are doing great, hopefully. Ready, high, side, side. Reverse it, middle, low. Like a pressing block, reverse low. Sloping roof, reverse sloping roof, and then you can go back to your middle guard. One more thing, excuse me. Let's do our basic striking techniques, okay? So I'll go through a few of these and then you guys can practice these at home. So start with just your basic omen, and then you can omen out of the range if you want to. Your footwork is right, left, left, right. Ba-boom, boom-ba. Ba-boom, boom-ba. Okay, so omen, omen. Now for yokomen, hit side of the head one way, then side of the head the other way. So yokomen, yokomen. Now for ude, you can go middle. This one's to the arm. So ude, ude. Hiza, go low to the knee, hiza. When you follow up, you can come back with the omen strike. Now other side, hiza, omen. Okay? Now with your pokes, you can do the same thing and you can follow up with the overhead strike. So you can go mizochi, omen, ski, omen, and then finally hana, omen if you like. Okay? Hey, nice job. Practice those, guys. We'll see you on Zoom.